Yo, what's up? And this Spark. I'm back with another session, but this one will be a pretty short one because I'm gonna sleep after this. Alright. Oh, cute. Alright. King Kai will be pleased to meet me. Am I gonna learn the spirit bomb? The spirit bomb? Oh, they didn't change Snake Way much in from Fool's Fury. I had a Snake Way. Snake Way chapters or the episodes in Dragon Ball were really cool. But just the first time when Snake Way was introduced, I was just like, holy shit, that's long. But then you realize that Goku becomes way too strong later on, and this way too long is like nothing for Goku because he can just instant transmission to anywhere he wants. Crazy, right? Right now, it's just it was a journey, right? At the start, he was like running through all these parts and everything. Hey. Stop it. Whoa. Nope. I'm not dying here. Whoa, that actually hurts me? Really? That hurts me. Interesting. Whoa! That's a lot of XP points. Not gonna lie. Just to defeat that guy, really? 3,500 XP points to just defeat one guy. Kinda crazy. How much do I need for my next? Whoa. I need at least 9,600 more. How much should I level up to get to be that much? Whoa. No way, Janemba? I didn't eat herb. Janemba was a pretty cool concept, right? It also introduced us to Gogeta. Super Gogeta. That was a pretty cool concept. Jesus, just die already. How much HP do you have? All of these guys have so much HP, it's impossible to kill them. Oh my god. That's a lot of... Really? That's a lot of points just to kill that guy. 1,000. He's not even fighting back. I feel very bad killing him, but it's whatever. Oh hey, is this where we meet the two devilish guys? Thinks it is. Alright, let's go. Not over you. They're like two muscle guys, like, who are like kind of devilish looking. That's, I was guessing that's where we're going. As you meet them in the anime, right? So, I was guessing that's where we're going, but I guess not. I got one to snake some snake way in this. Hello. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Oh my god. Hit him. Oh, I can't hit him. Now I can hit. Jesus. Oh, okay, I got killed there. Didn't expect that. I was expecting myself to survive that. Well, not a problem. We'll just get out of here, try to get out of here at least. I see that. There must be somewhere to get out of. What is this? Souls? Take a right turn to the flames. You think that group could provide some directions? Right turn from the flames. So many flames. Which flames are you talking about? Which flames are you talking about? There's so many of them. This flames. Take a right turn. This place? Oh. Not this. This? Here either. I'm so confused. Wait, wouldn't the right turn be like here? This is confusing as hell. This place? I can't go there. What the hell? Any of this? Any of these flames? This one like provides some directions, bitch. And then I'm just like so confused. Ugh, god. Oh wait. Whoa, chill. Try to get this guy out of here first. Which place is your place? None of these are your resting places. Are they now? Figuring this out is gonna take forever. I could just look at the guide again. Oh god. Hey. Oh. Alright. I know where the fitness center is. How do we get down? Do you have to like go around and go get down or something like that? Most probably. Oh, hey. Simple way to go down. Oh. I didn't realize that was the case. I did help him though. This guy, right? We had to help this guy. Alright, I helped him. You help me now. Get out of here. You told me you would help me get out of here. Man, that was crazy. Hey, I helped your buddy at the fitness center. Didn't I just help your buddy at the fitness center? Like you told me to? Guess not. I don't know, man. What other buddy do you have? Man has so many buddies, I don't even know which buddy he's talking about. What's the point of coming over here? Just to get that extra slight flight ability, which Goku should have unlimited of. Game. Spirited. Oh, that's why he was like, okay. I will find your goddamn spirits. Where is this goddamn spirits of yours? I think I found one of them. That one is not moving. Alright. Let's get you out of here. Oh my god. Got two of them. Don't tell me there's a third one. Because people love having a third choice, don't they? Where the hell did I end up though? The wrong place. This is definitely not where you want to end up. Come on. Go along. You're going with this guy. Oh god. I will find you, your spirit. That one is moving, not that guy. That one isn't moving. How do I get there? There must be a way up there. I have to figure a way up there. Where's a way up there? Got it. The moving spirits are the ones I don't want. Non-moving spirits are the ones that I want. Like this stupid arse over here. Hey. Hey, let's go. Cause there's a stupid Goblin Colossus waiting for us on the other side. You heard me. I made a whole ass detour to just get this guy. Found your third spirit. Are you happy now? You're... I will distract the devil. I will do everything. Because I am Goku and I do everything. Alright. Hey. Hey. So, what do I do again? How do I distract him? Do I use Solar Flare on this guy? Oh, that's Solar Flare? Really? Wait, what do I do again? Tell me what to do. Tell me why. Oh god. How do I distract this guy now? Tell me. How do I get past that three spirits over there? Just chilling like no one's Saturday today. How do I distract them? There must be a way, right? Isn't there a red one as well? Let me just talk to that guy. There's a blue one and there's a red one. The red one, I'm sure I saw around here somewhere. I'm 100% sure I saw the red one somewhere around here. Ah, there he is. Alright. One of these spirits. One of these spirits saw where he went. I don't know, man. I doubt any of these spirits are gonna cough up where he went. Oh my god. I'll just look up a guide, wait. Oh! I can access this. Oh. Oh, okay. That worked out in my favor. That actually worked out in my favor very well. Oh, okay. I just need to fly now. Oh, that's why these things are here. Ouch. My goodness, where am I going? Ouchies. Oh, I don't... Wait, I need to get this again. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. There we go, finally made it. I finally made it. God damn it. Took me forever though. Is that a king and a Kai, I say? Is that a king and a Kai, I say? Oh, these are all tests. Okay, wait. I'm not ready for this. I'm gonna save. And we're gonna be done so for today. Because I gotta sleep. And I gotta go to job tomorrow. Anyways, see you guys in the next video. Also, let me know if you guys want me to play GT as well in the series. Because there's a Dragon Ball GT game as well. For Game Boy Advance. So if you guys want me to play that one as well, I'll play that one as well. But it's a side-scroller. That's the difference. Anyways, until next time, boys. Peace out.